turn music off. I don't want to have problems with the stream. Anyway, I have no idea what I'm doing. The title and description of the stream might be a bit false because I don't really know what's happening. So, when it be free player, I can do some tutorial or challenges. We'll just tutorial it. I like cars. I like games. So, beginning of the 20th century, we get the head of a car factory. It's up to us. Well, I like motorbikes, but let's see what we can do, eh? That music, I'm not hearing any sounds at all. So we got a quest. We gotta make a car. What do we need a car for? There's a train already. Something for these roads, I guess. Let's produce a car, let's do it. So down here. Research. It's a pretty good looking car, we'll call it the Scummobile. One. Click here. What a fantastic car model name. Well, I hope to have some more sounds or voice maybe or something. This is just a tutorial, so that's right. So I can move around, no worries. Here's my yard. Secured. Q&E. I can do it here. No worries. I can zoom. This brick building, I can. You need a path around the outside, eh? Let's do a big building, right? Oh, it's hard. Why is it hard? Here. Okay, cool. So we need 16 by 16. Oh, so doing like a proper building. Okay. Undo or something? I don't want that bit there. But we'll have a couple of those. Station to gate. Nothing gives me a little video and everything. The car's gonna be driven outside. Georgia. We need some pallets, mate. Okay. If that's not a problem for YouTube, we'll see. I need some music so I can just bop along. Maybe you can hear a bit less of my breathing noises. So it says choose a blueprint. In the factory mode, choose a car. Let's go with this gum of it. 295 horsepower. That's the base, I didn't really look at the stats. That's all the stuff I need. How much money have we got? About 18,000. 8.5 grand. 700 bucks. Three transport workers. I need some mechanics. I forget if we have some intelligent mechanics. Is up there, third next. technology. More sales slots, okay. Where's sales here? Sales building. People come and try to buy a car. Door-to-door sales. So that's the tutorial. Is that all I get with the playtest? Challenges in a bombed out factory. $3,000. sorts of parking. I don't think you're supposed to just be able to move trash around all this. I can't be what they thought. Same one. 16 cylinders, 7.1 liters. Scum sprint. I spent all my money on that. Thank you. $22. I think what you can do in this playtest is a bit limited, really. I mean, I just honestly just used ChatGPT to make that description. It makes it sound awesome, but it was okay.